Hello everyone and welcome to Math Quiz. My name is Muhammadu and today I will provide 6 examples to make you understand better what adding integers is all about. So before anything, we need to remind you that in the adding integers process there are only 2 cases: the cases in which the signs are the same and the cases in which the signs are different. So if you forget what were the theory about those 2 cases, I will advise you to go back to the pre-algebra lecture, and from there you will be able to refresh your memory, and I hope it will help you get this concept better. Without further, we go into example 1. In example 1, we have negative 6 plus 8. The signs are different, as we can see. So we have to subtract 8 from 6, and we notice that the larger number 8 has a positive sign. That will give us the idea that the final answer will be positive. In conclusion, 2 is the solution. Example 2, negative 4 plus negative 1. These 2 numbers have the same signs, so we just add 4 and 1, and then we keep the negative, which means a negative 5 is the final answer. Example 3, negative 5 plus 7. These 2 numbers have different signs, obviously. And we have to subtract 7 from 5. And we notice that the larger number 7 has a positive sign, which means that the final answer will be positive. And in conclusion, 2 is the solution. Example 4, negative 2 plus negative 5. These 2 numbers have the same signs, so we have to add 2 and 5 and keep the negative, which means that in conclusion, negative 7 is the solution. Example 5, 1 plus minus 1. Obviously, the signs are different, and then we have to subtract 1 from 1, and since these 2 numbers are identical, we'll conclude that 0 is the solution. We don't need to worry much about the signs. Example 6, negative 7 plus 7. These 2 numbers have different signs, obviously. And we subtract 7 from 7. And we notice that they are identical, so we don't need to focus about the signs. And 0 will be the final answer. So I hope that these short practice cases will help you understand the adding integers process better. So thank you for taking the time to watch me, and thank you for watching me, and don't forget to comment, subscribe, like and share. So if you have any further question about this theory, feel free to message me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, or you can just drop your question in the comment section, and I will make a short video as a way to answer your question. So thank you very much once again for watching, and have a great day. Bye.